20 fights, 19 knockouts.
Hugo Ruiz,
18 first round knockouts. Gervonta, I just heard you say it, and I read it, you said, fighting Hugo, you think will probably be a better fight because you said he's stronger, more aggressive opponent than Abner Martins. Tell us why. Why do you believe it?
His record speaks for itself. He's going to, 38 wins, 33 knockouts. So I watched him a little bit on him, and he got some power. So he had it.
Hugo?
Tank really has had about 3 rounds of activity in the last 18 months. Because you have fought recently, do you feel like that's an advantage for you and a disadvantage for him?
Bueno, yo me siento en ritmo para esta pelea. Davis es un gran campeón. Creo que esto va a ser un gran combate. He estado muy activo, entonces eso creo que me va a favorecer mucho.
I'm in rhythm. I've been very active since my last fight, which was just a couple weeks ago. Davis is a tremendous fighter, tremendous champion. And I'll be ready on Saturday night.
Tank, any concern about ring rust?
No, I don't think ring rust. I've been working with a lot of good fighters in the gym. I feel as though I'm excited to be back, so I'm more excited, you know, to be back and, you know, give them a great fight Saturday night, so I'm going to be there.
Hugo, you're fighting at 130, first time. Do you believe the power will also transfer at this weight?
Solo puedo decir que en 130 libras me siento más fuerte que nunca. Y eso lo voy a demostrar este sábado.
All I can say is that at 130 I feel more power than ever. And I will demonstrate it on Saturday.
Tank? Sounds like he says he wants that smoke at 130. He's also been quoted saying he will knock you out Saturday. Not too many guys who say they want to fight you. And not too many opponents who say they're actually going to knock you out. What should we expect Saturday?
For him to say he's going to knock me out, you know, I feel as though that it will be an action-packed fight. I'm glad that he has that mentality, you know, because we're always different kinds of late changes in the